Hello everybody, this is episode 2 of Rocco Plays Master of Orion 2 version 1.1. Let's load up the game. We are at turn 115, we are at war with the Burati. And we have conquered Ursa. And we're sending a few frigates to Fundus. Attacking Mercury-like Mr. Pollution Processor. We have 7 colonies. We're doing Starbase, Open Mine Plant, Factory and Housing. Okay, let's do Starbase. Okay. So we conquered Ursa. It only has one marine. That's not good. What just happened? Oh wow, if I set the tax rate, it jumps. Okay. They only have transports here, so we can send the rest of the fleet. Let's take a look at the fleet quickly as well. This laser cannon, nuclear bombs and a missile ship. Oh, I can't rename my ship now. Okay. Oh, that's dumb. Oh, that's really dumb. The rest of the fleet isn't there yet. Well, anyway. Well, okay. Okay. transports now. So let's just attack this one in the meantime. Note that star bases and missile bases in version 1.1 do not get free ECCM for their missiles. So you have here three Mercury-like missiles with no mods. And also on the missile base there's no ECCM mod. And in fact on the star base there's no mods at all for weapons, not for the beams and not for the missiles. So the missiles will get mods in version 1.3. And the beams will get mods on star bases in version 1.5. Okay, I have to remember that auto-done in combat, so to not lose ships. Also, I have to keep one space away from the left border, because if I retreat and they're on this all left square, the game might crash. I'm not sure if we'll make this. Well, anyway, Mercury-like missile, 14 points of damage. Mission control factory facility. Note also this large font text, and there's sometimes spaces between the text, like only half of space, the actual production. All that kind of double spaces are fixed in the help file of 1.5. What's next? Ion drive. I guess ion drive. Yep. This is gonna take 6 turns. Somebody spying on me? Nope. And yep, one spy. they have nothing, just a spy network. Robos, research, bios, housing, starbase. Oh, they rebuilt the starbase? Missile evasion. Like a double explosion or something. Let's design a new scout, Scout 3. And we're going to give this scout a missile. I should have done that immediately, the pollution processor. High and Drive. Also here, double space. Now let's go for a class 1 shield. Commander Diablo, the Cyber Marauder. He has ordnance, which is amazing. Weaponry, assassin, commando, and spymaster. I believe in version 1.1, assassin doesn't always work, or it doesn't work. Check that, but it was something with this skill higher. You are going to be on scout. Now it's 9 against 12, still not a good ratio. Against 12. Last one shield. ECM Jammer. Nice driver. Oh, let's go for anti-grav arms, of course. How many turns? 5 turns. That's what we need. I'm not building a spaceport here. There's 6 population. Enough benefits, I think. Let's go for another transport. Space flux. Okay. Luckily, I just sent my transport, and everything is at full, so that's fine. It means we can turtle up a bit for 20 turns or so. It's now turn 133. Here's the anti-grav harness. And the gyro destabilizer. Oh, the gyro destabilizer is, of course, still a very uber weapon here. With 3 to 7 points of damage and very low space consumption. So we're gonna use this weapon in this game. For fun. You know, for stabilizer. Next will be scanner. With the scanner. Thank you. Oh yeah, Captain Diablo, plus 10. No. We're in good shape now. Gains a level even. Nice. Factory housing. Let's build another freighter fleet and we can shuffle some population. Okie. Oh, 10 against 16. Oh, great. Well, let's wait one turn. Your empire is pathetic. I suggest you offer Grand Emperor Vex a gift, the Ion Drive? No, I don't think so, Em. Declares war. Okay, so we know our next enemy then. Here they are. They are somewhere in the middle. Somewhere just above the middle. Ah, they have a big fleet and a big mouth as well because of it. Okay. Yeah, I saw an Antaran ship. Jesus, 9 against it. Okay, let's just go for it. We'll make it. Well done, guys. Here are the Antarans. Orion II Empire has fallen and will no longer wield power in the galaxy. No annihilation. And they will come to Fundus, of course. Of course. So we need to build the missile base. neutron blaster. Neutron scanner. Next we go for iridium fuel cells. Perhaps telepathic training first. And now in Funes we want to buy these missile bases for 340 and 320. That's not good. I could scrap some buildings to get the cash, but let's just not go there, shall we? Yeah, he picked that planet, of course. Raiders have no neutronium bomb and they have no ECM jammer, so only 15% missile evasion. So they fixed that as well then at some point. I wonder when. Probably version 1.3 as well. But it's not in the changelog at least. Space retreat. One infantry killed. Oh, he didn't have the bombs, of course. I was worried for nothing. Just lost one infantry. Okay, I'm gonna end the episode here and then we continue in episode 3. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.